What if your crypto identity couldn't be sold, traded, or transferred? What if it was yours and yours alone forever? That's not just a wild what if. It's actually happening, and it's called Soulbound tokens. Now, you've probably heard of NFTs, those digital collectibles you can flip, sell, or trade. Soulbound tokens, or SBTs, take a totally different approach. They're like tattoos for your wallet. Once minted, that token is stuck with you, permanently inked on the blockchain and can't be moved or sold to anyone else. Let's get practical. Think about all the stuff that makes up your identity: diplomas, job certificates, club memberships, event badges. With Soulbound tokens, you'd have a verifiable on-chain record of all that. No more worrying about fake screenshots or losing that scruffy paper certificate from uni. Everything's right there, transparent and unchangeable. But here's the magic bit: reputation. In crypto, wallets are usually anonymous. Anyone can make 10 new ones and start again, no questions asked. But with Soulbound tokens, your history travels with you. It's a badge of credibility. If you've contributed to DAOs, earned skills, or participated in events, that's all visible. Protocols and people can actually trust what they see in your wallet, because it can't be faked or sold. The non-transferable part is key. Unlike regular NFTs, you can't flip your degree or your industry track record for a quick buck. These tokens are meant to represent you and only you. That means your Web3 reputation is yours to keep, for better or worse. Of course, it's not all sunshine and rainbows. There are some big risks. Critics warn about privacy. If all your credentials and affiliations are public, it could open the door to tracking or even discrimination. And what happens if your wallet gets hacked? Recovery isn't as simple as resetting a password. Your identity could be at risk permanently. But here's the real vision. Imagine a future where trust, reputation, and credibility are all encoded on-chain. Job applications, joining a DAO, accessing online services, all instantly verifiable through Soulbound tokens. It's a bold step towards a Web3 identity system that's permanent, personal, and crucially, impossible to sell. So, love it or hate it, Soulbound tokens could reshape how we prove who we are online. Whether they empower us or create new problems depends on how both the tech and our culture evolve. Join us and reach your next crypto level.